You gotta find us some food or some money, Arthur.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye. I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. Goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer. And life can go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
Miss Roberts.
I know.
Where am I gonna go?
Oh, they ain't so bad. It's nasty out there on your own.
I know.
Molly.
Mrs. Rose. You'll be safe here.
Good morning.
Ah, Mr. Morgan.
You seem chipper.
Well, where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
And?
We've been thinking about our problem all wrong. All wrong.
So, Arthur, when I was in Valentine, nosing about, I think I found something interesting.
What's that, Tilly?
Well, I'm not exactly sure. Something about the doctor's office. There's something funny going on there. Saw a bunch of nasty boys going in and none of them coming out.
Thank you. Maybe I'll go take a look. Anything else?
No, just that.
Well, keep looking.
Will do.
Well, that's it.
going all right.
Well, hey there, partner. Come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like... Whoa, I'm not looking for trouble, friend.
No!
Yeah. Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
Mă przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English? Speak English?
Me, Silesia.
Yeah, good
I'll
for you.
I'll bet Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das this the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is he?
Oh, no. No. Nie, nie.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it! You have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły! Przestań! Przestań! Już nie mam siły! No! No! But I have this. It's good. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things. Okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
The longer I look, the madder I get.
Very valuable. Good?
Not good yet. Better be something somewhere.
No.
Yes, 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 yes. Don't even speak English. You must have come here with something. Okay, that should about cover things.
Mm-hmm.